Installing and programming your ProSeries 3009 misting tap timer can be done with these easy steps. Starting by installing the battery. Remove battery cover, insert a 9-volt alkaline battery, and then replace the battery cover. To program the Pro 3009 misting tap timer, start by setting the time and day. Press set. The hour will start flashing. Adjust using the plus and minus buttons. Remember to select AM or PM. Press set to switch to minutes and again for days. Pressing the set button again will confirm the time and day settings. If the screen stops flashing, keep pressing the set button to get back to the hour, minute, or day that you want to change. The 3009 misting tap timer is programmed in stages. Here's an example. To operate for 10 seconds every 5 minutes over a day. Set on to 10S. Set off or delay to 5 minutes. Set days for watering. Set start to 6 a.m. Set stop to 5 p.m. To program, press mode to set the on time. The hour will start flashing. Use the set button to switch to minutes and seconds. Adjust using plus and minus. Next, press mode to set the off time. The hour will start flashing. Use the set button to switch to minutes and seconds. Adjust using plus or minus. Next, press mode to set the watering days. This will allow you to set each day of the week that you want to water. Press the set button and day one or Monday will be flashing. To keep Monday, press the plus. To remove, press minus. Repeat this process to set each day of the week. Next, press mode to set the program to start time. If the screen shows off, press plus or minus to adjust the time. The hour will start flashing. Adjust using the plus and minus buttons. Use the set button to switch to minutes and seconds. Next, press mode to set the program stop time. And again, if the screen shows off, press plus or minus to adjust the time. The hour will start flashing. Adjust using plus and minus buttons. Use the set button to switch to minutes and seconds. When finished, press off button to return to the clock. If the screen stops flashing, keep pressing the mode button to get back to the on, off days, start or stop time that you want to change. To turn a start or stop time off, keep pressing the plus button until off appears. Your ProSeries 3009 misting tap timer is now programmed. To use the manual watering function, start by pressing the on button. The on and off times are linked to the previous programmed intervals. The manual program will continue to operate until the off button is pressed. All programs will resume when the manual function is stopped. The timer can also be suspended for winter or rainy days. Press and hold off for 3 seconds until the word off appears. To cancel the suspension, hold off until the word off disappears. All programs will resume when the suspension is cancelled. For more information on the 3009 misting tap timer, visit our website at holmanindustries.com.au.